Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I hope that all of you are fine. Today's video we will learn about the application letter, or we can call in Indonesia surat lamaran pekerjaan. Before we go to the application letter, let's see, there is a job vacancy in JobPos August 2, 2020. Look for the administration staff, female. Senior high school graduate can open with Excel. Application letter can be sent to Mardika Cell, Karang 4 Timur 2, number 58, Surabaya. This is the job vacancy, lowongan pekerjaan ada di JobPos, dicari staff administrasi, cewek, lulusan SMA atau sederajat, dan bisa mengoperasikan Excel. Dan surat ini bisa dikirim di Mardika Cell, alamatnya ada di situ. Next, let's go to the how to write the application letter. Bagaimana kita bisa menulis surat lamaran? First, please write down about sender. Write down the name of the sender, and then the address, and then the phone number if you have, and then the email. Yeah, it is very important. If you have phone number or email, please state it in your application letter. Nama, kemudian alamat, nomor telepon atau email. For the sender, you can write on either left side or in the right side. Kamu bisa menulis di sebelah kanan atau kiri, silakan. And then after that, date of letter, tanggal pembuatan dari surat itu. After that, receiver, penerima, ya. The personal manager of Mardika Cell, and then the address of receiver. And then after that, salutation or greeting, salam. You can write on dear sir or madam. Dear sir for madam, if you don't know understand about the owner of the company or the factory is male or female, you can write on the sir, dear sir or madam. Jadi kalau nggak tahu pemiliknya itu laki atau perempuan, kamu bisa menulis sir or madam. And then in opening paragraph, yeah, di paragraf pembuka, you can set about the job that you want to apply, and also where you can find the job vacancy. Di sini di opening paragraph kamu bisa menyatakan tugas lowongan apa yang Anda, posisi apa yang Anda lamar, kemudian ada di surat kabar apa. This and then next for body paragraph. Paragraf utamanya di sini kamu menyebutkan bahwa kamu punya kemampuan apa. Kalau kamu belum pernah, if you haven't join the job before, you can write on what kind of organization that ever you followed, ya. Organisasi apa yang pernah kamu ikuti at school, misalnya, or perhaps extracurricular that you ever join at school. And then about, kemudian tentang nilai jual apa yang kamu bisa, or what kind of skill or ability that you can support with the what is that, the job vacancy. Jadi nilai jual apa yang bisa kamu tawarkan kaitan dengan ini ya, kedudukan yang ada di lowongan tersebut. And then for closing paragraph, I would be available for interview anytime. I look forward to hearing from you. Saya bersedia untuk interview kapanpun, ya. Saya menunggu jawaban dari Anda. Ini untuk closing paragraph-nya. And then the last is about ending. Ya, hormat kami, yours sincerely. Ya, ini sopan ya. And then your name, your signature. This is the form of application letter. Yeah, you can look at in here. Next, yeah, salutation or greeting. If you have known about the owner of the factory, you can write down about her or his name directly. Jika sudah tahu nama pemilik dari perusahaan itu, langsung aja ditulis di sini nama pemiliknya siapa. If you don't know about the name, you can write down dear sir or madam. If you know about the gender of the owner of the company, for example, male, ya, jika kamu tahu siapa pemiliknya perusahaan itu adalah laki-laki, ya, secara langsung kamu bisa langsung menulis dear sir. And then opening paragraph, you can choose, ya, this kind of sentences if you want. If you don't, you can write down by yourself. We are writing to inform you that, kita menulis untuk menginformasikan kepada Anda bahwa I want to apply for as a secretary. Misalkan seperti itu. Or I recently read or heard about blah 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 blah, something like that. Well, you can choose one of here, or you can make by your sentence. And then next about body. Body deal about what skill or ability that you have. My strong skill is, yeah, keterampilan kuat saya adalah, yeah, I bring with me several years as experience as saya membawa beberapa pengalaman, ya, yeah, selama beberapa tahun. This one. This is only the example of sentences that can you use in a body paragraph in application letter. Ini bisa kamu pakai, ya, ketika kamu menulis body atau inti dari paragraf. But you can use your own sentence is better. Kemudian closing. Ini ada penutup, ya. Ini adalah beberapa pilihan kalimat penutup yang mungkin kamu bisa pengen gunakan, silakan. Yeah. And then ending, you can choose this one or regard. For those you already know or with whom you already have a working relationship, untuk regard ini untuk siapa? Untuk orang-orang yang sudah kamu tahu, ya. Yeah. Atau kamu punya hubungan kerja dengannya. Nah, regard. Hormat kami, khusus untuk yang sudah kenal. But sincerely yours, ini silakan untuk yang belum dikenal. And then this is the exercise, latihan untukmu. Bismillah, kamu pasti bisa, ya. Read and answer the question correctly. Kamu baca, pelajari, ya, about application letter in here. And then you can answer the question based on the text. For number 5, analyze which one is salutation, opening paragraph, body, closing, ending. Yeah, insyaallah you can do well. Yeah, I believe that you are a clever student and diligent student. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.